Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Yeah, good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, good morning. Depend on where you're watching me from. Hello, people, and my lovely Nigerians. We don't need to use sentiments, you understand? In life, what is not good is bad. Take it or leave it. In every two fighting, there is always a winner. You understand? But after we don't get the winner, we all go still come as one. You understand? Election comes, it's September last year. Election not come off for ground again. Sentiment, hatred, kung fu everywhere. It no man, it happen like that sometimes. But what I want to try let my Edo people know. When Iran Omigo and one man called China Moon, they get land issue. Abi Iran Omigo brother, something like that. So see Abbott respond. You understand? Because you know why, nobody go feed they decide evil, make you they support them. You understand that China move where they sell people land for a very long time. About join our fight Iran Omigo, because with the way they go now, last time say let's talk to Ram, he say in the wasting less for Benin or Nigeria. Iran Omigo talk to Ram, he go Nigeria, he not feel rich in own Benin. Guys, I'll tell you now, see, man, Tony Kabak cannot do this one. About has become something else in Edo State. But for the now, I know we know they see him now, but we need to tackle him because he don't cross boundary. My brother, sometimes in life, the way about they do things, it is show spirit of envy. You understand? Guys, I beg, 1 second. Okay. Then this our lovely mom who they take in land teacher for 26 years. Mona go play Abad video. Mona watch Abad statements. He say, you know they go where people when people they rain. You know they go where people they. Guys, share this video, man. Follow up this page. You understand? I know if you come here, come they insult them, I know they say, but I want to just tell them. Say Bini na everybody on. Because you get where you go reach, if you don't pursue goods, reach war, you got no choice than to face you. You understand? When I hear this Akabama. Yeah, share. I bet if you hear me, I bet drop your comments. Yes, I bet, please. If you're hearing me, just type yes, please, please. If you're hearing me, just type yes.
Yeah.
Thank you, okay, thank you. Thank you, okay. Thank you. Guys, I don't want to rush over this issue. I just want Mukuna to really understand. You understand? So, because Benin. Huh? Okay, thanks. Benin are everybody. You
know?
Yeah, that one. Benin are everybody owned. But with the way Benin they go now, it can't be like saying that some people now ain't get time. Yes. During the election of Governor Baseki and Izeh Iyamu, my guy. In every two fights, there is always a winner. You understand? Most time, Abba, they always come online. See, the way they talk, it be like saying, I ain't put Obaseki for there. Thanks. You know, it is do like saying, I ain't put Obaseki for there. Me, I not campaign for Obaseki. Now, I say, Yamu, I support. But I know, say, yes. The reason why Benin people stand on their feet, the feet of Obaseki was oppressed by Oshomole. Therefore, Izeh Iyamu decamping from PDP to APC, PDP to APC. Then the Edo people feel say he was desperate to become the Edo State Governor. You understand? So, Abat, not be your talk or waiting you do. Now he put Obaseki there. The money when the people in the diaspora will support Obaseki spend. I did this abroad. I know different countries, different cities. When I say yes, people they carry. Black art, carrying a DJ, all in the name of campaigning for Obaseki to win the election. My brother, Edo people fought for Obaseki. So you know if he could collect the glory. You know if he could collect the glory. Can't they oppress Edo people? A old man of almost 60 years, an amigo go Nigeria, you gave that man threat in order to go Benin. That man stuck. All the money with that man carry come Benin to contest. Even though na Buehu he cost for Benin, even though na 100 by 50 he buy for Benin, automatically it does still contribute to the growth of the state. Then, when this Abbott, you know, say one thing we need to know before we come out online, because I just analyze and it comes small. I want y'all to make you understand one thing about life. You say, who get today, not get tomorrow. For this life where we all day, we all put food for fire. If your own done, my brother, go to the shop. Who in you never done, go to put fire. You understand? You first me get some. You know me saying, so you go be, they go. You understand? So, once upon a time, when the Osapamano Moles was close to governor. Then once upon a time, when the Bobizwa was close to governor. You understand? This time now, you are close to governor. Wait till you tell the help the Edo people, the people that support you, that support Obaseki, the diaspora, you they collect all the old grace. You are not the one that make all, you not be you put Obaseki for them, and the whole entire Edo's all over the world. As he don't emerge as the governor of Edo State, everybody supports him in prayers to make sure say, yes, he do better thing for the state. Because the man, Edo people feel say that they oppress Obaseki. Like, oh boy, Oshomole go say Obaseki good. Nana, I want to tell us Obaseki not good. I go fetch tell us say Izeh Iyamu not thief. Nana, I want to tell us say Izeh Iyamu not be thief. So everybody queue behind waiting Oshomole first talk your word against my word. So the Benin people now say, Oshomole is oppressing Obaseki. The oppressor. Then from everybody now queue. So when Baba now decamp from PDP to APC, the other people say, Baba is desperate to become a governor. So from there, everybody takes side, begin to do their thing. They support the governor physically, financially, spiritually, otherwisely. They support the governor. And as God, we have it, Governor Godwin Obaseki emerged as the governor of Edo State, which was fully congratulated. Now, I don't emerge as a governor of the state. Automatically, he's a governor of everybody. You understand? You know, if you can use what you are person, man, for election, when I don't get many talk, Izeh Iyamu and Obaseki and Oshomole, they be enemy. 5 years ago, when he campaigned against Izeh Iyamu, say na thief, he purposely acid for school. But 2020 gubernatorial election, they became friends. You understand? This politics no permanent friend, no permanent enemy. Then when this woman cry, come out, say they collect his land, mother we don't teach for 26 years. You call this the what so called Enugu. That one come outside. When I begin talk, then at the end of the day, I told people say they won't go do protest. And Papa say they not go do protest. I played all your video yesterday. You say Osakwe no hold the 2014. See the cloth when he wear. My brother, everything in life is possible. It's possible an 18 daughter can become a pastor. It's possible a pastor can become a native doctor. It's possible a full-time criminal go become repentant. Is there possible picking when you don't believe say go feel who keep fly? It go become notorious criminal. If Osako Nokwodi was once a CDA chairman or vice chairman, and today he's no longer a CDA vice chairman. My brother, you go let that guy be. You are just too envious, bro. I go to counter and they come for you small, small. You open mouth talk and say your own fellow Edo brother Dionosage, you come on food for a man. You don't come on food for a man because some of the people when they help, now you still come on food for the amount. Now you and the Musakuno who are the under this apostle, you guys fought for Obaseki to emerge as the governor. But at the end of the day, you they insult everybody. You want everybody to be under you. My brother, now people where you they feed and your family member now go they under you. You talk one word yesterday, you say, man, if you need 10 million naira before you call 50 friends, you'll get 10 million naira. My guy, you don't even get squad. For you to get 10 million naira, say you call 50 friends before you get, you don't get squad, you don't get money. My brother, anywhere where God put you, you go they there. You was once in Mexico. You was once in what's the name of this place again? South Africa, bro. If the open people nyash, they look. Forget say other people they look your nyash. Man, they check him. I be. You know if you carefully tell Edo which government house you for work for Mexico and South Africa, which company you for work. For Mexico and South Africa, you labels are going to hold the land seller. Me, I'm not the join that one because me, any of them, me, anybody, no be friend. But bro, the way you they take a do level, they go. If matter come from the Exans, you go talk as if say yes. Now you get this and land. If you come from the Afema side, you talk as if you are the owner of Afema land. If you come from a do Bini, bro, the level where you they do not be so. You see, Osako Nwokwodi was a driver. He the driver would before he become a CDA or so whatever. Bro, everybody in our street, everybody day. Now streets, not everybody day. Anyhow, you take pluck and not day important. But why your own pluck? They pay me because you try to want put so many people down for you to take get and clear. Jenai works up for you to take get and clear. And bros, it's not done that way. You threaten everybody. Somebody grabbed Elanomigo and Elanomigo brother was being kidnapped. Somebody for the same country, the same state where we did, they kidnapped that guy in the name of China with the seller and they get money. And when it reach your table, you fight Elanomigo, begin insulting with his brother. That same Elanomigo brother, he fights the elder brother just because of you. But at the end of the day, I don't really say, I'm saying, man, you know how to penetrate people. You say you get the biggest platform. For the full Edo state. You say, but if you need 10 million naira, if you contact 50 people, you'll get 10 million. Let me say, bros, you never know people. You understand? So, for this life, bro, people you meet on your way down, you can still meet them on your way up. Like me, I be Edo CCAC. But I don't play with my Asan brothers. You get why? My Asan brothers, I know they play with them. You understand? In every community, they get the good, the bad, and the ugly. So we know if we can they use what Peter do, they confront James. If Peter fuck up, we'll kill Peter. Even that woman where they collect the land, that teacher, that 50, where the community fair collect, they need to give that woman that 50. They will now don't go. You say when the election they come to look, bro. Oshomole never call you to give you money. Nobody call you to give you money. Nobody bribe you. You say you don't collect money from Obaseki. Guy, you collected money. They give us a kunohodi. Whether na Sienna car, no, no, yeah, no, yeah. Well, you said you know you get nothing less than two cars or three cars for that election. None of una way support Obaseki when the diaspora people believe we not collect uchon chon. Even if you don't call, they say give me money, but they just call you say, guy, we dash you this 20,000 for the job we're done. People where they abroad, the kind of gold hearts where they get, like the where person for they come, we know how it be. That's why if anybody cry, come out, say man, ah, may we support this person. The those in the diaspora, they always show love. We know how it be. If you call somebody for abroad, the first thing when they ask you, now you don't eat. This person when you they call, if it's the UK, now just normal learning so we they use for each other here. Now for Nigeria, you will come and say you don't eat. You go say you never eat this morning. I confirm you never eat.
Excuse me, guys.
My brother, when you call Iran Omigo, you insulted that man. That man was in Lagos, and as he did Lagos, he still the poor and threatening. At the end of the day, person will come all the way from United States of America just to come and enjoy with his family. Then he come begins, he come on to street boy for Lagos. Come the worker, won't go bedroom, or go follow him, won't go backyard. So these days now, we don't feel just get one on one, make we use our mature wisdom to resolve issue. Election don't finish. Baba don't already, they do 1 year, they go. You as a brother, when he be say yes, ah, or phone, make everybody there where they may know how to stand again as one. United we stand, divided we fall. Last time we talked about Esan agenda or so ever. I see the way you take the issue personal. Talk. Bro, for this life, what would they so? Nobody be stone, no. Nobody be stone. When Jesus Christ come this earth, he no say he no go even easy. Now in Baba Hoxo for disciples. I'm not one Babo, my guy. Nobody can do it alone. At the end of the day, after you don't call the community chairman, they don't pinch you small thing. They don't pick you. Say, if I lie, when I call the other candidate, no, whether I collect money. If you talk, say you collect money. You accuse us of not holding. Say, man, it is smell. You know, they wear clothes. Guy, you they wear clothes. What you they wear? Tell let you buy one shirt 100,000 naira. Where you come? I also 180,000 naira. You know, yeah. Well, you don't wear clothes. You carry anything, come out. You so sako no holding a smelly guy. No fee drink anything. Guy, man, you they drink anything. 30 euro for abroad. See, anything. See, Remy Martin. See, Siro. Guy, all those things are vanity, are material things. And we know the me, we know the same, we know the same. I want to go around here, drink, not be problem. When you want to mock people, you mock people with everything, bro. Nobody be God. No man is an highland. You get to the mommy, say you go get tomorrow. Then after you don't follow the enoge, do what you now want to mock that way, teach for 26 years. Good 26 years. Impossible, said maybe teach. Some of us for primary one, we feel not even know. Maybe teach some of us children, we feel not know. Do you know what it is for good 26 years? Then when the adult people come and say they want protest, you begin insult everybody. My God, I'm going to take life easy now. If your excellency, Governor Nogega, say, Obaseki, just going to say, Abad, Kenakba, Wawanya, Dona, anything, my brother, you will still use Iroro now. No man is on highland. You get to the number, say you'll get tomorrow. For real, belongs to everybody. You will get problem with person for Nigeria. You go, they threaten you for Nigeria. Say if you come, my brother, before we self see enter there, brother, not be say anybody good like that on a situation of circumstances and the way the country did. Now everybody take help their self. You call your fellow man, say 2014, see the trouser when he wear, see the shirt when he wear. You call the guy this one, you they drink and sing. My brother, everybody put food for fire. If your own done, go the chop. When you never done, go the put fire. If you like where your own done, cut for person. If you don't like, no cut for person. If the person own done, this self will start to the chop. My brother, in life, united we stand, divided we fall. Forget how many followers will you get, not be the money where you get for account. Everybody they try to try. If you they call us Akuna for the city, my guy dig everybody come out. For that Nigeria, nobody they do legit. For that full Nigeria where government don't mess up, nobody they do legit. You mention one of your boy name for Qatar. Okay, you don't believe say they know. What did the guy they do for Qatar? Now, but I'm not be streets, everybody day. My brother, if your own don't, you enter a house. You even mock the guy to reach your house. My brother, you build house. So I could not go to build two place. In your day, okay, pass your own. My brother, if you see you do well, pass you, give her credit. It's normal. There is no perfection in humanity. We are all a learner. Bro, take life easy. Take life easy. You believe safe in that if you talk to a person. Somebody, still less, our sister, somebody they just give $5,000. Make it a support funeral. You come and say, you disgrace the money, you collect your share. When the election day, you they pick money from different corner, acting and see fair, they don't give me anything. You are not eating money from the people in the diaspora. If the people in the diaspora are not even supporting you, you will even do anything. You did the wrong streets. We all know say you the wrong streets. You they laugh your fellow brother. It was once a CDA. Now I'm not be CDA again. They want to come out for protest, you insulted them. Eh? Any person where you wanna don't day one-on-one, I'll let you be Mr. Nice. You and Naija watch don't date to one-on-one. Now you be Mr. Nice. You and Usakuno Holy don't date one-on-one. Now you be Mr. Nice. Now brother, if your food don't done, they shop on. Now maybe you let people go. They have never done. They put fire now. But brother, you take this life easy, man. Today they consider nobody know what tomorrow will burn, bro. You are oppressing people for one side. How you go feel, say that mother where they for where don't teach for 26 years? That is land. Belongs to your auntie or your wife, sister, or any close relative to you. How you go feel for 26 years? You know what the people in the diaspora don't pass through for this ones who call all those okay was who call ever was so okay. I don't give a fuck about them. You know the people don't pass through. You know the people don't pass through for jam. People don't spend decades for jam. That's what they don't pay for Nigeria. They'll call it shas. One elder, one kagele, or one so-called. They'll call the condition person. Call the threat to you. You will come for jam. Money where you will fit to build your house, rich feeling, or roofing level. You will call the spender for some miscreant who never enter 2 hours boss. They never come up for that community rich Lagos. They never reach worry. They never reach supply. They use that community there. They use people who will go outside the country. Go outside the state. Go hawk so come back. Come they use their sweat. Take the bath and don't still feel comfortable for this 21st century where we did. Where boys don't even tear eye. Now those days our parents they tell us say, wait till old man sit down for grand they see. If small picking sit down, you know see. My brother, wait till small picking they will see old men and they see. Nobody know it all. You are not the one that make up Obaseki the governor of Edo State. The Edo State people, they make their choice. They made their choice and justice was done. But you take life easy. You're not better than anybody. Anybody is not better than you. In the sight of God, we are all equal. You are not better than... If my brother, take it or leave it. Eh? There are some people, they like to buy clothes. Why some people like cars? Now, brother, anyone when you feel say you take day okay, pass anybody, not take a personal. Not take on personal. They tell your own big boy, you will be big boy. They say, Sakuna Kodi, not the dress now. It is smelly now. 30,000 naira. Original and the same. Original and the same. Where people they dash press here near. Thank God for abroad. All those things when I tell they do big man for Nigeria. Now we tell they do poor. Now poor men tell they do. They don't even use that do big man. Then they buy a lot of true. Yeah. You know, say yourself in the Fed here and the same. If one or two persons come, then they open this one, they'll drink and finish. Go club, go ask how much for Siro. Where when Siro are? Where when you see? We are so where me and you? And you're in Nigeria. Can I not go in Nigeria? We are saver. You don't drink Siro. You don't feel them. Now Siro go. Person will enter abroad. Man, and I go feel for them. For Nigeria, some people, they will never ever see this bottle for air. You don't see Siro for air. Temata, where we Remy Martin? Where Remy? You even want to mock your own brother with clothes, you know, the dress. Now, brother, you want to be jack of all trade. Open man, they say, Osagi and the woman get problem, you just sit down, they happy. My brother, you get kidney, oh. Hey, okay, bro, so about imagine where my cleave area. You are just envious of any person where they do well. I've seen that in you, bro. And God, they bless you. You not just you sit down, make you they count your blessing one by one, make you they flex some. If you don't knock Tony tomorrow, we talk. You knock Osako no coding. You knock our people in the diaspora. You call our women for yeye lekute. People that you. That building where you did so to say diaspora not day. That building for be like a completed building. Not be the building where we see for there. Say Edo people, Esan, Afema, Aunchi, Ora. We are not there abroad for year. That full building by now for the own candle for center of ring road. Enable for everybody to see road. Go check your Google. May you know how much the Edos in the diaspora, the remit, their money where they enter that Benin daily basis. Nigerians all over the world, Edo state to be precise. We go check how much they remit. Like this one send a sister 50 euro. This one send 1,000 euro. This one send 5,000. This one send 500,000. May they take work. May they take eat. May they take do anything. Then check how much those in the diaspora they put for the remit those state everyday economy. Look how much they draw. Wait till be time now. Time never even reach 3 o'clock. Enter your Google. May you see how much those in the diaspora don't put for that state. Where you for the leave. Then at the end of the day, you just get mad, you come at you, they insult people with the diaspora. Any matter when it comes, you always they go decide when you go for it. Remember where Rugwala matter still come, you did decide where you want for it. Where Chanamu matter come, you insulted an Omega and his brother, you did where you want for it. When you know the way that land matter, don't cost our dad, cost our mom, cost our siblings, cost our big sister for abroad, cost our big brother, our big dad, our big mom. Cost so many of their pain. Best you just keep 20,000 euros. Say, yeah, I'm going to the site in Nigeria. Do. As you reach Benin, all those Kebu Ekeke people who never even travel out of community, they are just there buying guns, drink mokite, smoke weed, chase people with gun, like constitute nuisance for the community, sell one land for like 10, 15 people, fight in unnecessary fight, kill each other anyhow. Now, where the adults don't wake, say, we don't go feed day like a day. Let's fight justice for this thing. Because why? If you never do you, if you don't do you, you don't go feel who it happened to. If you follow Libya, come, if you follow route Libya or Morocco, any Africa country, come Europe. If you see person where they follow that land, that route they come. If he call you, if you get help, you don't go, you know, deny that person help, even though now your enemy, because you pass that route, you know waiting day that route. So when you see person with gather mind, they call from that same direction. My brother, if the person need your help, there is no way you go fit a film, because why? You self know the way that route be. See, every spot for that route now chuku chuku, now side by side, now who follow that route, they reach where they go. Just the online, just the talk for live video. You play straight on Iran Omigo. You play straight on Stainless. Who talk to you? No, come here, brother. Wait till you show up. But I need to where you be now for you, yourself, and your family. Your brother wants come out online to mix up the governor of Edo State. You deaf. You know, see him that time. Your brother don't come out. Please, guys, are you hearing me? Please, if you are hearing me, say yes, please. God, you enter my phone, please. If you are hearing me, just say yes. Thanks, guys, for the breaking transmission. Call inside my phone. My guys, take them. That woman, so, where they collect, even if they cut 50, they're supposed to give them that 50 back. Because without una, we the Edos not make Abbot, no, so not be you put Obaseki for there. Now, Edo people, everybody will walk with Obaseki with good heart. You don't insult everybody. If you knew the way they do comrade show for Ireland, I'll be UK, I don't know. You don't even insult that one. Osako Nokwode, you don't knock that one out. Osage was campaigning for Obaseki. You come at, you bring problem. The guy bring poster, come at, you go to the man, guy, wait till you chop. And as God your blessing, you just try to get one land now for Lagos. Oh, you also have to develop one, my brother. Count your blessing when you chop one by one. Not because they use your reggae to spoil another person's blues. Osako Nokwode, 2014, it not be anything. 2021, it don't be something. Okay, you want me to be like that? Eh? May not grow. Wait till they tell you say it can't stand for life. Won't be change. Eh? Person where they drive a Audi, call upgrade to infinity. Why you are the verse? Okay, maybe not just they way at all. And the Osako Nokwode said, don't talk him. He said when he be vice CDA chairman, if he sell your land, if he carry your land, may you come talk him. And if he come and say he carry your land, and I confirm you show the paper, we'll drag him for broadcast, he'll give you your land. I ask he go say he car, they find one land retain, give you. This time, man, we're not to threaten people with they John. I don't believe it because we just come off for house, everybody get focused, and nobody get level. Boy go talk, we're not threatening and making no commas. When I believe say all the old Nigerians, men and women, we did this diaspora, we honor your saints before we enter abroad. Before we enter abroad, some are criminal, some are kidnapper, some are higher killer, some are graduate, some are pastor, some are reverend, some are bishop, some are normal easygoing person. You understand? Now all of them combined now in this country, this abroad where we all day so. So you know, just believe say, man, today you get close to the government, you feel messed anybody up, you feel threatened. I mean, when I share this video, I beg, when I have me share this video, I follow up this page. You understand? The comedian, if you want to do your wedding, carry me for MC. And if you make deaf and dumb laugh, if I commanded they go deaf again. You need Apostle Suleiman for healing. You know, see the abroad, the way they go. Now, Benin woman tire for abroad. You go retire live video. Anything you want to hear from my mouth, my joke. Now, so the thing be, bro. You've done a lot. You don't threaten people rich. Don't be so abad. You say this one as CDA chairman. You say, hey, Apostle, you know, such a bros. Yourself, my bad guy. You know. I know. You know. I know. Because before men try to observe things, eh? Say you want to the drag person leg, they come out, bro, eh? You will suffer calm. You don't understand? Because everybody, they watch you. You threw it, Dion Osage. You was very happy with Dion and the woman, they quarrel. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his own soul? The space where you did today, people have been there before, bro. People have been there. People have gone close to the governor before. Or them, what you call the Bobizwa was close to Lucky Benedion. Or them, no Moles, Kabaka, it was close to Oshomole. And today, bro, you are close to Obaseki. Don't use your influence to invite good things come. Don't use your influence to create hatred. Only you know what you do. Nothing can. Obama Yezo, Obama, bro, Abbas. I tell you, bro, if you cook for community, they will shop and finish. How about if community cook for you? Bros, if community cook for you, you don't go feed chopper. You don't understand? Mona not let followers and some comments, the ginger on our spirit to feel say you guys are on top of the world. No. Nobody know it all. You understand? Bro, my own no man, I ain't the key man. If it too much, my people way they close to you, I ain't go lose guard you. But you not go know. Because now, if the fee say you get home. Now, but nobody get home, no. If he leak, not be lie, you for this diaspora. Get when you will touch one or two people rich. Without threatening an amigo before, you know, go Benin. You talk so many things. Really, that man was in Lagos, he hang for there. If he go peace, you carry mopo. If he go shit, you carry mopo. If he go restaurant, you carry mopo. The money will go carry come, he can't do better things. Please, guys, if you're hearing me, just type yes, please, please, please. If you're hearing me, just type yes, please. I'm not seeing any comments. I don't know if you guys are hearing me. Please, if you guys are hearing me, just type yes, you understand? some person they talk for him, Obaseki need to call Abba to order. Abba need to call himself to order. Because all these things you're doing, bros, you're not called for. Nobody they fear. Everybody don't tire. Nobody they fear. Say you want to call it 30 person with police. Or you want, my brother, forget to. Because where you they run now, eh? Before person enter Nigeria, everybody going to map this thing down. Not thinking, bro. How about you come down? Those people in the diaspora, and both your fans, some of them, they verse for you. Because you the match line. Bros, believe in me, anywhere where God put you today, they there. Today they can see. Nobody know what you tomorrow go born on. The same Mikel Obi, where they look Daniel Mokachi that time, where Daniel Mokachi by private jet. Now they say Daniel Mokachi, now they look Mikel Obi. Bro, anywhere you there today, eh, now God put you there. Use good heart, stay follow people. They say Kabaka, when he be say yes, where governor or Oshomole day, Kabaka here. Today, Kabaka be like rain, where foul beat, it chill, because nobody rains forever. You know, I know, we know. Nobody rains forever. My guy chill. Because he don't say yes, the regime will come now. He don't get sick. Now he behave, he safe, enter house. Fine. But Bizwa was once an Odoga to Lucky Benedion. Yusef, no. Everywhere na bomboy, you. Yeah. Egbri, but Bizwa, Egbri. But I forget today na old glory, you. Abat, don't look where you did now. Look where you for the come and where you still they go. I beg my brother, not take any issue personal. I tore your back. Oh, man, say, I fear with you, Emila. Nani, kere, bro, don't be lie. They are those who really they hear they watch me, no waiting at the talk. I don't come here, come pull you down, I don't come here, come drag anything, bro. But if you they look person yansh, I'm gonna let me share this video, please. If you they look person yansh, I know say your own hope down. You understand? You call Apostle Oyinu Satif, you call this one, this thing, bro. What do they try to talk busy, man? For you to stand for Edo people front, say me they don't go do protest. They wanted to do it like ENSAS. I wonder what you they talk. ENSAS protest. Now you they, you want me, you know, if it comes to ENSAS, how about the Nigeria will drag you? Nigerians now go drag you. My brother, me they happy now, so they get property for Lagos. So, me no say you're the one acquire property for Lagos. Because all those crap where they suffer, but for Lagos, eh? My egg belegbu ayewa. Not be lie, I said, do my egg belegbu aye. Because if you say yes, you get government level for Bini. For Lagos, no level. Everybody will die for Eko. So, brand new where God put you dead there. If not, be waiting square. Bini people, we the Bini, the Ace and the Afem and the Ora, the Aunchies, we born with respect. They respect us. You ain't an Omiguna mate. Well, you go insult the man anyhow. You insult everybody. Even the apostle, you know, sir, you guys are not mates. Because they came out for the protest, a peaceful protest, because of the land grabbing in our own state, which you know, I know, we know, they know. Say yes, that land grabbing has become, it has become normal to the Edo people. You just there abroad, you know, if you free buy land, people are scared to go and develop our state. I know how many of my friends, typical Edobos, they go buy land for Ogun State. Where they go buy land for Warri, where they go buy land for Asaba. Where we say yes, Edo man, no what passing yet me. I want just do one say. Because of all this land issue. Person no go fit put CFO for a land. If you never get money to develop, and then you leave your land for a while before Oluwa bless you. You feel put anything where you want put for the ground. But some people go just wear red and red. They form CDA chairman. And my brother, my sister, where they here, they watch me. Enter any community. Enter any community for Bini. All those or Kagele or what so called, they all have guns. What are they doing with guns? Debbie Mopo. They all have guns. If not lie, all the oldest new communities where they na Ebini, I urge the governor to send police or army, all those of Kagele or whatsoever, may they go bust their ass, including all those who hands. May you see guns. Police they learn. May you see tools for community, for country, for state, where me are you for come. Bloody civilian go whole rats. Rats get rats with magazine for community. Okay, I don't believe say that they buy land for abroad, build house. Now, I don't know. But you know they cause debt. Some people they now he land, now he go look where they collect bullets. Some people they don't build their house reach filling level before they go abroad come. They don't scatter and say the land not be owned. You see this kind of oppression. Then now some edos come volunteer themselves to come do rally, peaceful protest. The Yeye commissioner of police was trying to stop the protest before, but thank God. Say yes, things went well. Then you are back, come ask me, they don't do protest. They wanted to do it for 10 days. They wanted to play to remain. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck, bro? Bro, you didn't lose God, bro. You didn't lose God. You didn't talk as if, say, your father was a rich man. My brother, they don't know my papa. They don't know papa was a kunokwudi. They don't know you know sa papa. They don't know your papa. All our papa broke. Now, we the children, now they try to work hard. More will get influence. More will get name. Our father's phone don't get contacts. And nobody go kill himself because some people was born poor, some people was born rich. But we never pray to die poor. Now they make men they hustle, they use their head, they do any kind of thing what their feet do. So my brother, if your hustle they pay, my brother, they your hustle, may you leave every other person lane. If they say who benefit pass for that gubernatorial election, but now you benefit pass. You make money. Why you call it suffocate your brother Sakonohudi? You build that same build duplex. Maybe the next one you want to put for a code and a duplex. My brother, if your own don't the chop, may you leave the rest people. You don't constitute nuisance for that Edo state. Say you get follower. If you need 10 million, and before you call 50 friends or raise the 10 million for you, me to say you not big, but not only 2 friends. 50. But no level. No level, bro. I beg. We they beg you. You calm down, guy. Take calm easy. Do your business. Let every other person do their business. Let those in the diaspora rest. Stop to the threatening and do people in the diaspora. Because if you pursue the goat ritual, bro, now you go regret some. Everybody will not turn back. Come gather with one head. Bro, face only you. And you only you not go feel pull all of us down. You not go feel because nobody wish you bad. At even for the abroad for year. Okay, if you saw kick any country, I don't share where you told my guy. Nobody you never curse. You was even happy that they say you don't bring that Kobe down. You just the happy for people down. You see person they go down, you go the happy. You was happy say you bring Osagi down. You hear somebody go the happy say a fellow brother, either business or anything when a fellow brother they do, they go down, they go, they very, very happy. Obaseki not the same, you this one where you they do. But you just believe, say yes. You go fit get in touch with Baba anytime you won't get in touch. Now make you the perform all this nuisance. All the life of Mexico and South Africa, bro. Wait till be the hoxo. Come and tell those people the hoxo. Come and tell those people the hoxo. When you try to say, na so sakunakodi, if you fed the use the they do along. My brother, if they use the motto, they work, bro. Any way to survive now, we provided you don't go steal or you don't go beg any person for food. You say, feed your man, and say, back in the days, wait till they hard. You they carry concrete, you they carry cement. Person wait till foul, person wait till fish, if they rush from go to carry person wait till a basket. Let's say wait till 2 of the thief, dear. You they do leg bouquet. You they carry concrete. Guy man and get one small Audi. If they use and they follow up. You they say if they do along. You they carry pokiti. They wait till you feel say you take better person. Bro. You take this life easy, You get very, very heavy kidney. I don't come here come take for line, guys. I beg. I'm gonna share this video and follow up this page. Cause if I say the waiting they're gonna give an update back to back. About Obaze, my brother, the march line. I will always tell you, do your thing, leave your brothers alone, bro. Anywhere where God put you, they're there. You understand? Because if you keep mindless with person, you don't want me to join you, keep mindless with the person. Osagi and your wife called you was very happy. Now, brother, wait till you come gain. Wait till you come gain. Even though you get affair with Winifred, nothing you gain, bro. Nothing you gain, my brother. I beg. Take this life easy. Okay, okay. Mostly when person don't get kids. When you get kids, my brother, you get some things so you know they talk. You get some people blind when you know they match. But if your head is strong, your children are not strong. Now this morning, everybody go make adjust that. Now the dates, now we don't know. If you get connection to police or Abuja to arrest person, you get connection to the old judge and judges for Nigeria, you get connection to all the old governor. My brother, now God give you the contact. No use and threaten who not get. You don't understand? Enjoy your contact. Use brain. If you dey deal with person, deal with person. Say yeah, this person really fuck you up. Not be you stopping protest. That NSAS protest, they see you. What have you contributed to Nigeria? No, which one you dey pull left? Forget I want your phone. What have you contributed to that Edo State? What thing you don't contribute? If you hear say somebody they follow person, they drag land matter, yourself will go call the energy or the ohen. After you don't follow the talk, they don't pinch you small thing. You'll call, they say, ask him if I collect. Oh, but you collect money. Baba, you know they do anything for free. If they can give them less money, make it do funeral. You knock the money, you bite your own, come on, bro. You be task collector. You dey collect money. Please, if you're hearing me, you're right, yes, 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 please. Right, yes, yes, please. If you're hearing me, I beg. You're right, yes, I beg. Eh? You collect money. What is that, bro? You collect money, bro. You don't understand, bro. Bro, you know they do anything for person. For every single step when you they make, you they collect your small, small thing. It an amigo and China mu matakon. You still collect small thing. For gubernatorial election, you collect for Obaseki, you collect for people in the diaspora, you collect for some big political officials. You collect money. Not they pretend say you know they collect. Not they tell us say you they collect, bro. So stop deceiving yourself. You understand? I beg any better thing we won't happen for the way people won't do protest, bro. Stop stopping people from protest. We use God beg you. Because now protest now with the poor masses go fit tell the government say see what they pay us for mine. So you know if you just sit down for your one place, gather up your beer, come they use and they suffocate people. My brother, maybe I say this time, man, I'm back to back, Dr. Degu, because you both say too much of everything is bad. You take this life easy, bro. You are oppressing, thank you very much. Blacks, man. You the oppressors, bro. You the oppressors. You know how many people for abroad here don't die? They don't collect our land. Person will suffer for here, buy land. For abroad, you know this. Unless you go play game, you win. Then they gather money for this country. If they pay you 1.5 a month, you systemize your house rent. You systemize your light bill. You systemize your water bill. If you get car, you systemize your insurance. You do one or two. Then you still keep small thing. They will call the gather that money, they gather that, they gather that, will call it, yes, okay, 1,000. Not be now the euro, the naira useless. Back then, if you don't think gather your money, reach 5,000 something, you can't achieve 1 million. Now the naira useless, only be say, yes, about 1,000 something, 2,000, you will get 1 million naira. The person you come go, you'll see woman. Either you go run fabrica work or you go run street, you'll see man. Pack brokers, go back, they go the pick bottle for Denmark. They return the empty can of bottle where people don't already fed drink. To achieve, to they get small money, then you go come send them go ask. Then they'll come collect the land. Even by now, say that Enugu, that one, it's supposed they prison. Because for that those states, eh, if they're not true with one, eh, I'm not sure say some go get sense. In the respect of the position where any person they hold. Other people that they be big position for those states, who they see, where they the senator be this one. What did that office do? Now people with diaspora. Now they know say we go put warehouse for Nigeria. Those states. Now they go know say we go supposed to put this business. How many business then get? Then for the Edo state there. How many business about get? Antarame where we know everybody. We know the street. We know the one that take the pecan. We know IB. The young one can suffocate me. For Nigeria, everybody in a scam. from pastor to reverend, everybody na scam. For government to normal person, who they run legit? Country where 13 years old get for hang himself. What did they think? What did they think? We were they watch each other. Yeah, our early 90s. What would they 13 years? At least the country still they manageable. Who go hang himself? Small picky 13 years. Then they buy you Christmas clothes. Then they pay your school fees. Then they give you food. He hang himself. For that same country, where me are you for come? I dey pay about. He then they see the bad place. He just want make his pocket full. He go full. Now, brother, not be all. There are some money you let go. Enable for your head to remain alive. Take it or leave it. In life, there are some money you let go. Enable for your head to remain alive. Then when you want to talk to Bobona Bobona, collect here, body run a battle. Hey, my brother. The ancient day. For real. Thanks, man. I incite everybody watching. Oppression too much for the town now. If to say we were there abroad, not there abroad. Therefore, the own candle for ring road. Benin for be like a completed building. Then after we just gather our small change, now we'll constitute builders for the country. Then one person will call himself, what it be his name? No, I be a no gay. I be what it be so called them Okai whatsoever. Okoye you collect your land from you for no reason. You've done nothing to them. Okoye collect your land for no reason. Then Benin people can come out and say, what they are doing now is bad. Let's do protest. Abba said they're not going to do protest. He was even bragging. A protest in Aikuwa. They wanted to do it for 10 days. I swear it. They wanted to do it like answer. Bro, who do you think you are? Who you be? Your brother there, America, call and make it tell you the oxo whether it's easy. It's not easy. Forget, bro. It's not easy. The way your brother take talk to governor that day, if now people talk like that, you go archive the video. You just say people don't get that video to flash come out, show you. Come out when they say, you know, they associate with people like that. It's your brother. Otueno guy. Cannot run away from your shadow. Otueno. You call people that, you call people miscreant when you know say you get for family. You get that for family, you get miscreant for family. Every single family where God for bless 5 children, lawyer, doctor, big businessman or big businesswoman, then judge, then one madman on day. If they describe the family, now that madman they didn't describe him. You don't know that family. You know I'm not born in here. I'm not a family. Eh? Because the way things they go now, my brother, if you talk, you go die. If you don't talk, you go die. The level where you they gather the Benin, they go abat. What's his name? Kabaka never did this. Believe in me, every single thing where you get today, now God give you. People will never reach that level, my brother. Don't mock them. Don't mock them, bro. Nana, you want to the brick love come out to sack on a pretty well, more. Old man like you, not clutch to the follow your guy, they brag. Old man, which kind of small fabric or small cup will you get or believe people for the collect? You they brag with shit. Picky, person will enter abroad yesterday. Person will enter abroad last year, December. To now. The old money we don't take back clothes. It's a pass the money we don't take the back clothes since 2012. Or let some people for Aspora wasting no better thing come send cloth come for you. Say me, no, yo. You feel bad cloth. You know, market, you know, better cloth. You go market, go buy chico, you go buy a Gucci, you say, na Gucci. You don't have to know better cloth. You don't see cloth. Buy one shirt, the 15,000 naira you the all long sleeve. You don't see shirt. You know, name of shirt. How many market name you feel mention? Why you deceive yourself? Why you deceive yourself? Why you threaten other people? Oh yeah, again. All those petitions where you write, so you write petition wasting less. Now so you write petition to them. We go make any Edo person where you not get beef online. Go Nigeria, go Benin. May you do any. May you know. Say the way you the map out, man, the map out because it has becoming unbearable. Because the fact the same people just say me they relax, me they like you the feel say you be kikon, your wife. This guy our Asian brother that day. This with this guy will be within a market market welfare people. This Orukbe. Now so you come out that day you want this guagua the guy. Now you know, pass, you know it all, Mr. Noah. So take life easy, my brother. May your children for recognize you. I just tell you, bro, now advice, go look on way back. I don't send you voice note for your inbox where you no play, you neglect and you go take life easy, my brother. You understand? So that all these socks away with the hustle for yourself and the family, my brother. So at the end of the tunnel, make you foresee life, make you and your family for really settle down, enjoy this your hustle away with the hustle. Not because you don't two-step on people's toes. But you they say I get followers. These are your followers. When you they call your real followers and they even they call you, then they find a way to knock you down. They never see the chance, but you say we don't know. You don't say, nah, everybody don't. My brother, hey, my real follower, my brother, nobody get that person where they follow you. So once he will make her unfollow you, you don't understand because not be you they buy anybody that time. So if you watch the video where you do against the stallions, I could not hold it. Go watch the kind of the way people say insult you. My brother, every video where you do, when you get 10 people they watch, 7 press like, 3 insult you. The insult, no worry, go back on top, it day okay. But we had 9 for the insult you, now only one they say you did well. Just know, say yes, you the match line. How about you know, I know, we are those, we know, say yes, you the move out of line. And with this rope, put a tie for your waist now, when you take the move, the ones will not draw you, come back. When you no go, waka enter fire. Where did they do election? Your papa for if to say your papa even reach one thing, if to say he even gets level like Captain Osa, if for clear, you saw the man and the man don't die. Yes, now person must die. So that is life. Me, you will cause talk to people. Your dad not get level. My dad not get level. Stanley papa not get level. Who you know sir papa? Then my brother, if your papa get money now, you go Mexico. Now you go this, you don't know what you go they run for that way, bro. Not call if you say you know people secret. Everybody na poor man picking. We will be back borrow picking. We are just only trying to build our own. May we not go be like Palin. I go make friend now, man. I'm sweet, don't you know I'm from a Webo? You understand, guys? For people who are still close to Abba, who they don't say yes, if they talk to Rami, they hear, but when I talk to that guy, because the level with that guy, they work out, they go so, make him not come to say, I don't know, because many, many people, they boil. You know, there's something, you know, if you just come out, you know, if you just come out online, believe, say yes. You come online, you rant everybody. Say you not collect money from Obaseki. Everything, my brother, everything you were doing was not from your mind. You were doing everything in a payroll. You never fight free. Now the people where they are brought, they really fight free for Obaseki. You are not the one that make Obaseki the governor. The Edo people felt Obaseki was being oppressed. That's why. Oshomole told us Obaseki is a nice person, is the best that can take this Edo state to the next level. At the end of the day, you are not telling us that this person is the bad person. How? The person you tell us before, say Isaiah Yamu is a bad person. Now the Isaiah Yamu that you call they give us. That was where Edo people changed mind. Say, no, this man won't fit, they follow us, they play hacky packing game. Then men people, the adopted people now accuse that your excellency government not gonna sell Obaseki. See, ah, this one they oppress this man now. Ah, they don't give him ticket. Ah, Oshomole or they say now, Isaiah Yamu na ekon better pass. Obaseki now a bad person. Ah, immediately Isaiah Yamu the camp. From PDP to APC, ah, I don't people conclude. Ah, Isaiah Yamu is desperate to become a governor of Edo State. He's desperate, huh? He's desperate. No. Let's make them understand that the voice of the people is the voice of the Lord. Then the whole entire idea gonna queue behind Obaseki. Say yes. Let's see how it goes. People with their brothers. I know many people when I know be my friend who is send money give me brother and sister for us. I say take vote Obaseki. Obaseki. Obaseki wa vote ekara. I know how many. Then you just come out online. You go the rants, fight with all of them, and fight. Only you want to chop the game. How about you take life easy? You take life easy. You take life easy, yeah. I'll start to tell you they come. No, most Obaseki, no, sir, Obaseki for Canada. You know, say you don't insult him. Jeyon Osage, Kabaka. But brother, you take this life easy. You take life easy, man. You are not God. Even he even reached to the extent when it would be say you even want to say they could keep person with car. My brother, you take life easy. You take life easy. You take life easy when you for enter heaven, bro. I tell you, take life easy. You take life easy, eh? My brother, they the role when night they play in white pass day. Oh, you oppress people. You mind some line when it be say, man, with time, man. If they open your fight, bro, eh, you know, finish you. You know, go finish. Please, guys, like my page. Follow me up. Share this video. Guys, my phone number is there. If you have any updates to give me, you can inbox me as well. You can send me any videos for free. If there's anything you want me to talk about, you can send it to me. God bless you, but let's enjoy this Akamama Elite. Guys, I don't really know. Go back to Abad video. Abad can't even open anything. Say, Sakunok Wodi, this is 30,000 naira. The bang bear. I take all that. Abad, you should say the years when you tell us that you don't reach that age. Anything. Oh, tell the wash hand. People, they throw me out for it. They would drink Korean. Sam, another one. Not to say an empty carton. No. Not the empty carton, Sam. All these are not. We were there, but now this one be our problem. Everybody for the pack comes. I'll describe this one for you. If you reach to, you go buy this one. May you say, may you ask him and then you see which one there, but you misbehave and never see. How about? Tell them, they tell you the name. You misbehave and never see. They mock your brother with shirts. Sako no put it off in backlog now. He will the wear one shirt. With your 40,000 naira native where you did so. You know clothes. You know design. And you go order Google Versace, I be a Gucci. They call her Gucci, they bring her for you a Gucci. You know clothes. Where are you more? Where you money? You never your wear clothes. I beg, bro. Anywhere where God puts you, they there. My great and please, wanna follow this page, I beg. The comedian, if you get your wedding, subscribe to my YouTube. Show me some love. And if you make deaf and dumb laugh, you know, say this work, if you never blow, now you they describe yourself, bros, I'm the comedian. So, let's enjoy this Akabama. It's that time, man. We'll be our brother's keeper. And my Edo brothers, I beg everybody for the now, eh? Any person, when he be say in Nigeria, either home base or within the diaspora, they collect anybody land for that Edo, for Amchiu, for Isan Lando, for Urao, for Afema, for Edo, I beg. We waited this Europe, may we understood by the person. You know, we know how we take the suffer for people. We know, people when they enter house, now with the happy for say, ah, this one follow Libya, enter my brother. You know how many people will die for them. Some mother did that Bini, where they Isan, where they Aunchi, we lost like 2 children for that Libya route, for Morocco route. 2 children were your dad. How many people? Then the one we can still succeed enter the small smoke, who will still bring the corn, who will still make the state fine. some armed robbers, some miscreants, some fire killers, some touts. You'll just collect, you will pay for land, million naira, million plus, depend. They will give you the land. They will collect money. They will give you paper. They will go meet another person. They will sell the land for us. Then when you go come, you will go meet them to come they condition you for your land. You need to come settle this one. You guys, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. If beat person, you will dread toilet fly. So we don't set up the committee. We must stand by anybody where they grab the land. Provided you have your receipts, you have the document of that land. It has become unbearable in Edo State. It's like to Edo people now where they sell land. It's like normal. We will sell the land for 10 people. We will sell it for 20 people. It's normal. It's not normal. They say they happen for everywhere. Where I for stay? I stay Delta State. It happen, but you know they useless like Benin people. Oh. It happen for Lagos where well before, but now they happen like that again. That's why almost everywhere they build us for Lagos. Now estate they develop them. People will want carry the estate. They already pay for everything. Go Ogun State, go buy land, you will be a Edo man. The stress when you will pass for Edo, you don't go pass if you go buy land for Ogun State. I know how many Edo man I know we buy land for Asaba. So they put the one come out and say, why you go Agbo Asaba, go buy land for different place. Abba. Then you, wait in the state. Abba, you know how they used to run, they go Lagos. Edo not be Lagos. Huh? You know, if Edo, if only one place for Lagos be like Edo, we don't feel happy. You understand, bro? In case Edo people come get what they want protest for again, be say yes, that thing, my waiting go favor with the Edos. About not try and cross their lane because we all go crush you. Not try and better things there to talk about, you know, they talk and answers protest, nobody see you. Instead, you want to turn out for another thing for them. Why do they put people down? Whether they know how much they collect for ESA. Anything where they collect, may they collect some. Any money at those state picking, Bini, at those state picking, ESA, Wafe, Mawan, Uchi, Ora, Bini, any money that get opportunity to get from government, shop them. Now your money. Any opportunity, say the money, shop them. Shop them. You will come out for the 20 stainless. Not till you know 30 stainless. If you come to Nigeria, you file a petition. Make anybody go to Nigeria. May you file a petition. Make me see her. Whether if only you cook for community. Whether community know chop on. They make community cook for you. No. Wherever you go. Understand? It's bad. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. The oppression is crazy. It's all over Edo State. It's crazy. For the now, I never buy land. And if you want buy land for the now, go old community. Where you will follow the direct person will get the land back. Although they are new community for now, they are all criminals. They have guns. They only but they get everything for us. Now me they say my governor now. Say governor, I beg. All those Okagele for community, those people, they are head. Just say special squad, go bust the house. May you see guns. You are not saying your police and are not cast now in the hole. If we do free affair something, why community people will buy guns for us? Which war did they fight? But let me see comments here again. Well, give me your phone. I'll take your phone. They charge you. You understand? How you gonna get guns for us for community? Which war did they fight? Because they need that guns to oppress people. You would sell the land as you come back, they shoot gun, follow your land plantation when you follow window wrong. Now that'll be the oppression where they give everybody for that Benin. Why we all need to wake up? Would they abroad not me say we'll be fool? Your colleague our lamp call with their abroad, your gonna will still cry, come back. It's our time, everybody. We need to watch each other back. Because it has become unbearable. God bless everybody watching. Please share this video. Thank you.